everybody, Jimmy the Gamer here, and welcome back to GTA 5. And sorry for this video for being late, but it's kind of that I left my PS4 on to download the DLC, and I figured out that I didn't download the DLC and my PS4 was off. And sorry if I'm talking a little bit low because it's freaking 2 a.m. so I'm not gonna be as enthusiastic as I can, but let's go into GTA Online. I'm gonna go to a friend session and try to show you as best as I can of the new stuff. I just want to go to a new session because they load faster, so I'm just gonna do that. As you can see, I'm gonna show you all the clothing. I'm gonna buy a warehouse. Let's see what's the new stuff. This video might take a while, might be a kinda long, I don't know. Owning a clubhouse allows you to become a president of any time for as long as you want via motorcycle club section in the interaction menu. As president, you have access to clubhouse contract and open road missions and open road websites. Okay, website. Can't even talk. That's my phone going off. And I gotta turn that off. Okay, so let's become let's become a president. I ain't gonna lie, I like, there is places to do, there's some things to do in Little Bay and Blaine County, so it's not like it's focused in the city, but for the heck of it, you gotta go to the city. 449, not too expensive. But this one is close to my executive thing, so I might go for that. 72. This one is 300. This one is 40. I don't know. Okay, let's go buy. Yeah, for the heck of it, let's just buy the most expensive. And as you can see, oh, that's too much booty. Nice skull. The panic, I don't like the panic. More of a Grove Street guy, as you can see. That's the most expensive, but you know what? I'm just gonna go for this rider guy. I like a better style. Wall style A, wall style B. This is a biker update. It's gotta be kinda ruggedy, kinda dirty, but I mean, let's go for this one. Okay, what's the B? Oh yeah, definitely this one. Furniture. Okay, let's go for this. Crew emblem. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, smokes. My crew actually has the what is it called, the MC logo, so I'm gonna leave a link to my crew. It's the Brothers of X. They do like meetings and stuff. It's really cool, nice one. The motorcycle club, I mean, you gotta go for the capital. Yeah. That's all I can think about. Font. So it looks nice. My favorite color is red, so let's go for red. Can like it, definitely. Custom bake shop. Oh yes, baby. Definitely doing that one. 1.8 million. Okay, it's not too much. Not too much. Compare the case at waypoint. Return to the map. Yo, mark. Of course, I'm the manager, I'm the captain. Okay. So we're just doing this in a friend session, just to not get griefed and stuff, but. After actually doing all the motorcycle club stuff, we might just get into a free roam lobby and just, I don't know, just do some co-op missions. And my view is off too much, so I don't know, this video I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be uploaded until the 5th, so I'm not gonna take the Reaper. It's a nice car. Nah, okay, let's take my Casco. Because that's my baby. That's my baby. That's my Casco. Okay. Don't want to get copyright strike, so take out the music. New vehicle have been added to purchase. Oh, yeah. We didn't go through the bikes, but you know, let's go through the clothing and the weapons first, then we can go through the bikes, okay? And I might do some test videos just to try out the new bikes against like the competitive existing version. Look at that crew emblem. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna leave a. Yeah, I'm gonna leave a link to my crew with the website link as well. So you might just wanna check them out because they do make some really cool stuff. Okay, in here. Oh, I'm gonna poke you. It took him 3 years to add that. Okay. I heard about the pipe grenade. Yep, the pipe bomb. And that's good. This is making a return, I think, yeah, from the last of the time. I mean, let's go for orange. As you can see, my favorite color is red. So, and if you can't find the red, then you're just gonna have to the. To do with orange. As you can see, we're already to freaking 5 million from 7 million, and I haven't played this game in a long time, so I'm not gonna be making any money. That's why I'm not buying a lot of warehouses and a lot of MC clubs, because I heard business actually take money to make money, so. And if I don't make money, that means they're just gonna take my money and cost me smokes a lot of time for money, and I don't wanna swear in the videos. Okay, let's go. Custom Swiss man. What's this? The Jock Randley F this one. Like, okay, this one looks cool. I'm gonna show you the clothing, but I'm gonna buy them separately. Maybe even in this video. This one looks cool, yeah. Okay, you know what? Let's go tops. Fitted suit jackets. What? Okay. see the new clothing. This one definitely is better, the black one or the... Let's just buy... Sports jacket. Okay. White one definitely looks cool. Is there a red one? Please tell me this. Oh yes. Finally. Perhaps they added something. Good, but I'm not interested in this one. Nope. Overcoats, don't have. Oh yes, they added some new overcoats. Open. Okay, I guess buy one of these. Also, okay, so if you buy one closed, you get it open. That's a paraka or parka? I don't know. Okay, I'm sorry. Just, I don't know. What do I mean? Overcoat blazer. What if I just get an open overcoat? I'll get the blazer. Because all the blazers just a little shirt. I had one before, so screw that. What's this one? The manufacturers. Oh, Nakazaki. The Western. I haven't seen this one. Okay, unlocks. Okay, this is all the unlocked t-shirts. Is anyone anything new in here? Or is it just biker t-shirt? Okay, just remove the freaking up biker t-shirt. Not lost. No, screw that, I'm not lost. Alright, sorry for the mic, I'm a bit. The middle finger for the win. I don't know what the hell that means. Taking care of business, yeah, that looks nice. Okay. Say hello to my. Okay, that looks nice, I'm taking that. I'm about to earn an ass kicking badge. 1% third outlawed, Angel of Death, Los Santos. Okay, now these are ordered in the white version, so snitches get stitches. Yeah, this one is nice. Oh yeah, SDFU. Okay, I might pair hoodies. Is there any new hoodies? Yep, Steve's taking the black one, that's for sure. Sports. They added the red one. Oh my god. Yes, this one looks nice. Chrome one? It has a chrome one? Okay, that's good. Business shirt. I'm pretty sure there is nothing in business shirts, but. Like pots. I'm pretty sure. The one that I'm gonna use is this one from the biker jackets. Where are the pants? Yeah, I said this video is gonna take some time. Okay, finally they added cool pants. Seriously, it took you so long, Rockstar. Okay, this can do. Pretty sure that these can do. Let's buy a smoke ton of them, since we can. Where's the leather pants? Do we have any leather pants promised to have in this update? Let's go with these black ones. Yeah, leather pants. Oh my god. Are you serious? Do we need that huge ass boots? Wear the leather pants? You're not even serious. You're not even freaking serious. Okay, let's just say we're gonna put a black leather band. And let's try to change the shoe. Will this work, ladies and gentlemen? And sorry for being sleepy. As you can see, I don't even know where the pants are. That's for freaking being sleepy. Oh, okay, yeah, so we definitely can. And I missed all the new boots. So there's the new boots. Yep, that's it, I think. And let's go back, wear a t-shirt, and get a nice t-shirt. Let's get into the special tabs. Oh no, let's get a t-shirt. Like the t-shirts. Go in the white ones. Let's just get stitches. I'm gonna go with this one. Because why the hell not? Any new hats? Because I like to wear hats. Okay, there is. Okay, there they are. I'll show them again because it's going too fast, I think. Like, yeah. These are all part of bikers. Bandanas. I get the idea, the bandana, but helmets. We don't need to have any helmets. No, so part of kind instance. Biker helmets. Fagio, are you serious? This has just been added? Look at the Fagio mod with the England flag. This looks cool. Whoa. What's this? Are you in the Salvation Army? Skull. I mean, we might just take one of them. Even though I'm not gonna wear these. But, what's the point of being a biker without doing all this? Sorry for being sleepy again, I swear. I'm not feeling any good. I just woke up. Let's put some caps forward. Yeah, where's the. Favorite hat. Oh, there is the Barker hat. Yeah, if you want to see, there's the new glasses. Oh, this looks like a freaking battlefield one airplane driver. These are shitty. Yep, definitely shitty. I go just for these one. We just have the sizes on the rack, so don't bother asking. Okay, just delete the so we have the ghost. Don't tell me they removed the freaking. They removed the mask from bandana. What am I gonna delete? I mean, these has the cop 2. This looks funny, I think. The DLC. I mean, let's just delete the DLC, right? That's all for the new clothes. Just now, let's go to our freaking motorcycle club. Where is it located? Oh, it's just right here. How convenient. Okay, because that's a casco, yeah. Just park it right here. Just enter for freaking. I'm also downloading Mafia 3 Deluxe Edition, so we'll be doing gameplay on that one.
Yo, good to see y'all.
I'm Smoke
from LC, looking after these joints. You taking over this clubhouse?
Of course, I'm taking
right,
over this clubhouse.
I guess you're gonna be starting some kind of MC chapter of your own. This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna want. Darts, Jew, arm wrestling table, working ball. Whatever. Yo, you gotta invite some prospects, get them to join the club, then you lay down the iron. You usually need like a VP, road captain, sergeant at arms, definitely an enforcer, you know, something like that. Each role got his own
personal
hands. Hey, it's good to keep shit off, because there's jobs out there.
Oh, look at the brothers of X. Looks nice, looks nice. Still haven't really waked up, sorry for being so sleepy.
There's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club member gets a spot, and the bike shop's on hand to trick out your rides. Zach's gonna charge you for that work, you know, but it's all good because we got him on the site. Your gun lock is good to go. Store your hardware and take what you need when you need it. And then we got a PC back here on an anonymity
the open road.
You see that?
Freezy
beast. Don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in touch if you're taking any of that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the place.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, now the fonts. Not the fonts. This one looks nice. I mean, with all the decor, all the decorations. So, what does this woman do right here? Oh, okay, she can be matching. Good. At least we're doing something. And I removed the music, but as you can see, my PS4 is doing its job. Just going overheating with the fan. Okay, so not too shabby. This is the. Okay, it's just going first person. So, this is where the PC is located, and this is the old bed. Shitty ass bed. Okay, right through. Okay, okay. Look at that Brooks logo, that looks nice. Open road, clubhouse contracts. Oh, Jimmy Army and motorcycle club. This looks nice. And that's my mechanic. Great. Did they add any new animations? So I don't even know how to go like to animations because I haven't played this game in smokes a long time. Is it style? Peace, you local free customs in here. Finger kiss. Oh yeah, that's been the game for so long. And that's it. Pretty much. And just let's go buy some of the new bikes. First of all, okay, so there's Shih Tzu, Defiler, something like that, Nakazaki, and the Western Zombie Chopper, Pegasi Fagyu Sport. Which the mod looks classic and looks better. The LCC Okay. I'm not gonna buy all of them. I'm gonna buy some of them. So, okay, let's start with the Western Nightblade. This one looks the sickest for me. So I'm gonna buy this. And the Howie Clubhouse, finally. I knew they were gonna add something like that in the game. So, I don't wanna spend too much money on these bikes, because I know I'm not gonna be using it. The Bagger, they finally added the Bagger to the game. The Nakazaki, I mean, this is a four-wheeler, so, screw it, let's get one. Definitely getting the Fagio. Getting like something like pink. But it's not something gonna be competitive with the Fagio. So yeah, we're down to 4 million. I don't know if I have much money to buy all this stuff in this DLC. The Western Rat Bike. This is a real rat bike. This is like the Rusty Rubble, so. And the Shih Tzu Drifter. Well, the traction isn't too good on this one, so I don't know about that. Bennies, of course, there's nothing on Bennies. Legendary. Okay, there is it. It's a bike that costs a million. Oh my god, this is gonna be a hell of a DLC. No, it's not, it's the Hachiko. I mean, we do have a Hachiko. The only thing is this Hachiko has an extended wheel, so I think I'm gonna pass on that one. It's a pass for me. And where will my vehicle spawn? Okay. My blade is confirmed. Okay, this is not, this is like, this has a feel of a biker. Now we're talking. Now we're talking about the truck. And now we're talking. Let's modify the bike. Hey, that's a nice set of wheels. Okay, armor. I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna keep it. So let's get the brakes on, bodywork, frames. So it's side vented cover, painted lovely side cover, full vent. Full vent, this looks cooler. Mudguard, I mean, let's go for the sporty mudguard, fuel tank, triple vent tank, phantom tank, single vented phantom tank, triple vent. Let's go with the triple vent, it looks cool. See this one first. Secondary color. I don't know what to do with this. The other side, the livery. Maybe this one change. Oh, there it is. Air dam spoiler. Stealth air dam spoiler and Cobra. Let's go with Cobra. Exhaust. Twin exhaust. Twin chrome exhaust. Take twin exhaust. Over this one because it looks better. Or yeah, I'm pretty sure there is nothing. Black race stripes. I mean, I might just go for this one, but I don't know. White scallops. Red scallops, smaller school. Blue scallops, orange. No, this is yellow, this is not orange rockstar, okay. Yeah, this is yellow. Red flames. They're like, this is not red, this is like more of orangey flames. Okay, that's red. This is red. This is more orange. I don't know, I like red, but it's good for the flames. What's this one? Okay, so now, bodywork. The fuel tank. Not the fuel tank, is it the engine block? Yeah, so I haven't decided secondary. Screw it, let's go with chrome. This probably. Okay, so if we put map light. Do you think guys look better than matte or glossy? Definitely, let's go with matte. Chrome emblem. And why the hell not? The chrome emblem looks sick. Transmission. Let's put the race transmission to the golf course. Wheel type front cross stock. This is the new ones. Thank you. There's the web. I don't know if you can see it from here. The Edlon, the Jagger, Morningstar, Twisted, Razor, Celtic, Simple Six. Okay. There's definitely some good options. I think I found mine, but yeah. Let's go for the web. Definitely the web. Well, just trade for the webs. And though these are the same, so nothing too much there, real color. And tire design, the custom tire. Of course, let's go with that. Tire has been bulletproof, tires are black. Okay, I guess that's it for this bike. Okay, let's take this one as well. With carbon bodywork, let's go secondary painted frames. This one's better, the stock one's better. Yeah, arch covers. Yep, the arch cover, these one looks better as well, mudguard. This is not a mud guard, this is, you will still get the mud, so what's the point of that? Okay, yeah, that's the Rockstar logic. And let's go for this one. Engine. Tell me there's no liver in this one, so yeah. Okay. There's no liver in that. So I'm just gonna go with my favorite color, which is black and red. But this red is not that great, so I might go with something with metallic. Overkill. go with that one. Why not? Freezy beats. Spend some cash. Real type, I ain't gonna mess with the real type that much because I know I'm not gonna be driving this one. And for the moment you've all been waiting for the failure. Let's go for the failure. Brakes. I might keep this one. I might keep it, I don't know. Let's go armor brakes. Oh my god, what's this? Let's go with the wheel. Alright. Let's go with the wheel. Front mud guard. Go for the chrome edge. Maybe we can go for that. Okay, small twin, large twin, yellow twin, simple quad. Oh, this looks like a mosquito. Fancy quad. Okay, entry level mod light. Big boy lights. Okay, that's something from the Simpsons movie. I might try and put a picture from the Simpsons movie, something that looks like, whoa, are we gonna keep going? Yeah, definitely from the Simpsons movie, especially with the color in it being purple. Why the hell not? Let's go with Zeep or something. Mirrors. We're gonna have a shit ton of mirrors again. Yeah, definitely. Okay. Rack with narrow mirrors. Rack with wide mirrors. Crash bar with mirrors. Mirror galore. Even more mirrors. Urban mod. Urban mod ball of mirrors. Racer. Dirty. Let's go for the. Yeah, for the tire. We have an antenna on the back. Okay, double antenna. Where's the double antenna? Yep, nice one. Arch covers. So let's keep it that way. Front antenna as well. Okay. Is that a pink one? There isn't. Let's go full stupid. Let's go full retard. Put something like red, yeah. Engine tunes. Yeah, I mean, we're having a Faggio, so. Go for these. Don't tell me this one has the. Oh, yes, it has lovely liveries. Since when? So this is like, this looks like the French flag, I don't know. Union Jack, this is the England, United Kingdom, this is the darts, Italian stallion. Yeah, definitely, this looks like a Gucci. La Dolosa Vita, or Dolosi. Oh no, this is a bad trip. Okay, splattered flag, the classic. Where's the Union Jack? Where's the Forgotten Dreams? Nah. I might go for something stupid like this one, yeah. I mean, since we're doing this stupid thing, late. Secondary. Of course we're keeping it in purple, that's for sure. Yeah, fucking, let's go. Let's go with new bulky ones. Because as I figure out, these two ones are bulkier than the other. I mean, we don't need bulletproof, but we're gonna need something like purple. Pink smoke. Smokes. Spent more money on that one. Yay! Oh my god, are you serious? Oh my god. Okay. Nothing to say about my Faggio. All decked out. Okay. Now, is he gonna remove the helmet? Because it's not something that I like. Style accessories. Helmets, yeah, remove this one. If I'm gonna put a helmet, yeah, just put a normal helmet. It's like these. Glossy mirror biker. Okay, biker helmet, let's put the they look ugly without a hat. The style. Where's the outfits? No, with the biker MC. Yep. Okay, now we're gonna take a look at the PC. Then we might go into GTA Online public session and try to find like some prospects. Go. Join a public session to access the open road. Screw you. Yeah, we're gonna need to access one. Okay, I'm not gonna get into bed, but let's find a new session. I'm gonna check on my. Okay, just trying to find a public session. Yeah, I might need to go to a party. Okay, now I'm in party chat, and I should have been recording this with my Audacity on PC, but I don't know why I did this on PS4. Did I just spawn in my house? Oh, damn it. I forgot to spawn. Oh, damn it. It's not good, it's not good. I just want to get in the action. Stop freaking showering. How many people are in the session? Is it just you? There's an MC president. Screw your house, going to register. Everyone is a freaking motorcycle. No, not everyone. So just going to available. What? No. That's. Yeah. Oh, motorcycle club. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, motorcycle club. Find prospects. Offer to nearby friends. Cool. Players. Okay, so there's different styles. President. Okay, this one. Oh, so there's definitely new masks. Oh yeah, the rocker. This was my nickname not too long ago. Okay, so President this long looks cool, but change the outfits. Still no one joined macro, and still no. Even if you are president, you still can't do still. So get this, if you're a freaking of God, yeah, if you change your clothes to the biker clothes, you still can't change any pants or shorts. Answer shit. So definitely something to work on, Rockstar. Capture area from motorcycle club. Who the hell named this crew Motorcycle Club? Where's the night plate? Yeah. So I have a night plate. There it is. Motorcycle Club. Manage MC. MC style. Just put none. Yeah. Let's go with this one. Infantry, body armor, get body armor, trying to find some players, some motorcycle gangs. That's what I mean. Yeah, why the hell not? Just trying to find some motorcycle gangs. I'm so freaking rusty on this game. Smokes. There's one guy. Okay, definitely some smokes. Yep, I got my gun down. So, okay, this is definitely not a good MC environment. Okay, the club work is over. Just try and kill someone. So God, I make a gun so freaking fast. Yeah, I'm playing cheap. After this, yeah, I'm playing cheap. You guys kill me first. Someone destroyed my bike. Bad sport, I destroyed someone's bike. Okay. Yes, I got him with his sniper. Still, he didn't die. I'm pretty sure that I'm good at sniping, but nothing else besides sniping. That's a cop. I thought it was a player. I'm gonna like to find some prospects. Regular and relaxed. Freezy face. Just invite everyone. Even like rebels. Oh, finally someone joined as a prospect. If someone joined, manage MC members. Let's put him as vice president, but this one is enforcer. Let's put him in this session. This guy's level 12, so he might just be a noob. Oh. Seriously. Yeah, like I told you, I'm pretty rusty at this game now. So you can track a prospect current score. Hey dude, screw you. I'm not trying to kill you or some shit, just trying to find a way from my motorcycle club. Oh my god, seriously dude, seriously, freaking seriously. Where's my, oh seriously, the other guy left, so I'm pretty much left with no find prospects, friends, crew. Come on, someone join. Let's try to get some action going. Shop is definitely a good one. Why did he challenge me to a deathmatch? Screw you, man. I'm not having it. I am not having it, believe me or not. Okay, just for the heck of it, guys, I'm gonna try to find some work. And oh my god, I'm so sleepy. This video is gonna be like me just talking and talking and talking while I'm so sleepy. I told you I'm sorry, I'm sleepy. It's freaking 2 a.m. I just woke up just to record the video. Now it's 4 a.m. Great. Hey, great. So it was definitely 3 a.m. when I woke up, not 2. 2 in the morning to leave the clubhouse. I wanna leave the clubhouse, I just wanna get some work done. So what does this PC what the PC does? Okay, this is definitely far away from my
beats.
Can we find something new? My office. I'm pretty sure this one is near my app. Please let it be me near my office. I want to make weed, guys. Yeah, this one. I'm buying this one. Screw the cocaine. I'm sorry. I just want to make some weed. Yeah, I gotta have a weed for our freaking cocaine lockup. I mean, you gotta have weed, ladies and gentlemen. You gotta have weed. And if you don't have weed, then you definitely lost the prospect. Great. Great news, everyone. Great news. Can we get some prospect in here? Nearby, looking for work. Crew. Player. Do we have any rebels? No, we don't. Since we have someone, he's a good level, just try to go do a contract. Another contract is already active. What do you mean by that? Guns for hire. So you mean that I can't do a contract while there is a biker doing a contract? Okay, Rockstar, I don't know why. Where do you get this genius ideas from? But yeah, I mean, sure. You're the rock star, so you definitely know what the hell you're doing. And where is my prospect? Just make him vice president, so he might stay. My god. Motorcycle managing C members. Yeah, just put him as a vice president. Yep, you're the vice president, mother trucker. Find prospects. Who's this? Who's this? No, it's not mine. Is it this guy, Holmes? Where's Franco? Who's the guy with me? It's Evan Lukens. Where the hell is he? Can you just get this Evan Lukens guy? Where are you? Just keep Evan Lukens. Oh, there he is. Right there, so. Pick him up or something. Stay out of trouble. Stay out of trouble, Mother Choco. Okay, the bikes are definitely. Oh, smokes, I might kill him. Okay, these might be friendlies, you never know. Smokes, the cops. Thank you, cops. Thank you. Definitely 10 out of 10 best cops in the entire universe. Whoa, this guy killed my vice president, so. Oh, you're definitely dying, bitch. You're dying, Harambe or Herms. Herms is actually a clothing brand, I know that. I own a Herms. Oh, who's this? Is this my Harambe? Is this my prospect? No, it's Herms. It's Herms. Me somehow. I had the cops and schmucks. I'm not gonna blame the cops, guys. Sorry. And where is my prospect or my freaking vice president? I don't know what the hell you're doing, Mr. Vice President. Yep. He didn't have any health, so. Didn't think that this video is gonna take more than 1 hour, but it definitely did. And he left my crew after helping him and stuff. Great, find prospects again. Okay, you know what? Let's just go to the weed farm. There's no one in this lobby. Just go to the weed farm and trying to find out what we can do in the weed farm, and just after that I'm just gonna call it the video and that's it. Okay, the weed farms are in the heist part. There's a heist going right here. I'm pretty sure of that. And sorry for being sleepy, and I can't talk too loud because there's actually family members, not freaking numbers for some reason. Oh yeah, they just said numbers. Yeah, family numbers, that's great. Hey, this is your weed farm. Production is suspended until necessary supplies and setup equipment have been located and delivered. Once up and running, your MC will be able to produce and sell weed in block. That's great. Access the laptop. Blah, 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 blah. This is definitely like the CEO stuff where you can access the PC and buy the supplies. So I'm not gonna talk over that one. And why do I keep having my helmet? That's it. Remove the freaking helmet. And get the second view. set up this business before you upgrade. Okay, set up. Sure, you wanna set up this? Yeah, sure. Okay. Oh, this is gonna take. This might take some money out of my pocket. I may need to sell some cars, maybe. Oh, GT. What? Whoa. Wait a second. I'm seeing the lobby is being empty. Is it that this? No. What happened to the rival gangs and stuff? Okay, definitely do not see as much activity. Okay, if you guys don't know how to swing, is you press X on the PS4 and R1 to hit on the right side and L1 to hit on the left side. So you can see right here. Just trying to find an NPC. Yep, smack the shit out of him. Okay, I'm sorry, NPC. I had to. Okay, collect the supplies. Supplies, mother chucker. Supplies, mother chucker. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sorry for being sleepy. I mean, the best I can do is this, and there's an insurgent behind me. So, this might go to. Yeah, this might go south. Nope. They're going that way. And believe me or not, I'm not following the right way, so just gonna avoid you guys. And I haven't took a look at the I did take a look at the masks, and I saw a new mask. Yeah, the insurgent is definitely. I thought he was going back for me. And why did I just cry that? Yeah, that was just stupid. Video might actually just, I might make a 2 hour long video, just make some jobs, but I'm solo, so it won't make any sense. The weed production has been started, there's no bean. What am I talking about? What am I talking about? This is the production area. Weed will begin growing here once the health the staff arrive. Grow weed will process and stack around the starters. Okay. Yeah, definitely screw the cocaine, guys. You need weed. No, I took my weed. Ow. No. That's not cool, you guys. That's not cool. That is not cool. I need my weed. And this is. It's 4 a.m. Definitely, I don't want to wake up with this. I might not go back to sleep. Just continue with a full day. And actually, I don't have to go to the. Yeah, so. Tomorrow is a free day for me. And let's just try to find more Harambe's. And by Harambe's, I mean prospects. I mean, every time I say prospects, it just come to my mind prostitutes for some reason. There you go. Jimmy invites one, and that guy leaves. Great. Definitely a good start, everybody. I don't know how I'm having freaking stable connection with Mafia 3 actually being downloaded. And now, what is it? Is it the 6th? It's the 5th of October, so 6th, 7th, and I might be able to release the videos at the 7th of October. I don't know. Still no, yeah, great. Just go and see what's the new masks, because I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna change the haircut, so no need to show the haircuts. This bike actually definitely handles cool. The handling is great on this bike. Can definitely say that. And I didn't get the notification, but I heard something about bike regen and health regen. And I don't know how it's going to be made into the game. I mean, it is made in the game. It is in the game right now, but I don't know if a freaking... How does that work? I know to melee, you gotta press X. Y, which one? Left or right? Watch out, biker coming. Masks, biker. He must be wearing a dome helmet. Okay, it's got a freaking dome helmet. Helmets. Metallic. It's got a dome helmet. Is there? Pretty sure that biker helmets. Fagio, dome. So this is the dome helmet. Trying to find a good one. Yeah, maybe this. Or do you think the one with the spikes? Yeah, let's go with this one. The spikes. What the hell, not biker. So this is an actual mask. And for some reason you can't wear that with glasses, I'm gonna guess, right? Yeah, you definitely can wear that with glasses. Can't pair any glasses with these. But it looks cool, so what people thought it was a bandana, it's not. And I just killed this guy, so that means no checking out all the masks. But basically I think these are all the masks, just different colors. I guess that's gonna be that's it. Nothing too much. I'm just gonna need to make a thumbnail and edit the video. So if you guys enjoyed the video, and if you watched it this long, which is surprising, but if you watched it this long, make sure to drop a like, comment, and peace out. Well, I'm not gonna say peace out like that. Well, I needed to sneeze, so now enjoy. Whoa. Do you see this? Let's just park. Do you guys just see that? so it's like, right, what if we make it relaxed? Okay. Oh yeah, okay. That looks sick. You are now moving the joystick, yeah. Not even if you move the joystick. And if you add speed, yeah, so, yeah. So the relaxed thing is, when you're driving, not at full throttle, not at full speed, it goes into this weird animation. Okay, didn't know about that. And the regular is gonna be like something like directly like regular management C. Okay, just go full throttle. Okay. Did I just glitch the game from changing from full to regular? No, I didn't. Stunt jump completed. I never completed that jump until today. Can we take like this road? No, we can't. Yep. Just hit something. So we definitely can do a wheelie. So, I mean, it's kind of a Harley Davidson, so. What is the point of that? But definitely a good DLC. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like, leave a comment, tell me what I should do next. And beside that, just peace out.